Selection programming. MATLAB provides several ways to control the execution flow of the program. Many of the branching statements use expressions whose result is Boolean, true or false, to control the flow of program. There are two types of operators that yield a true or false type of output. First one, relational operators. They are binary operators that operates on two operands. The relational operators are as follows: equal to, true if both operands are equal; not equal to, true if both operands are not equal; greater than, true if one operand is greater than the other; greater than or equal to, true if one operand is not less than the other; less than, true if one operand is less than the other; less than or equal to, true if one operand is not greater than the other one. Second one, logical operators. They connect two or more relational expressions into one. The logical operators are logical AND. The result of A and B is true when A and B both are true, else false. Logical OR. The result of A or B is false when A and B both are false, else true. Logical NOT. The result is inverse of the input, that is, if A is true, then the result will be false, that is not A. Exclusive OR. The result of A XOR B is true when any one of A or B is true, else false. MATLAB also provides few more useful functions to control the flow of operations. First one, any x. The result is true if any element of x is true. All x. The result is true if all the elements of x are true. Find x. Return the indices where x is true. Is equal x1 comma x2 within parentheses. The result is true if the two arrays are equal. strcmp within the parentheses two strings compares two strings and the result is true if they are equal. Abs x. The result is absolute value of all the elements of x. Celex rounds all elements of x up. Floor x rounds all elements of x down. Mod of x1 comma x2. This function gives the remainder of the division x1 by x2. For more tutorials on MATLAB, visit matlabhelper.com.